gathering here at the Penetang Arena. We're getting ready for a drive-by, COVID-style, 100th birthday parade for Norm Gogo. He's a World War II veteran that landed on Juno Beach. He's a retired Toronto firefighter, and he's also an active member of the Midland Lions Club.
And he's a great friend.
And he is a great friend. He's a spectacular guy, and we're all uniting here tonight to surprise him with this parade.
Thank you so much. What a display of old cars, but good cars.